Hello friends,
we often alternate with some
batters like dosa batter. In fact, yesterday I was left out with some vada batter because I have these people who are very conscious about oily food at home. So once I made the vadas, I just paired a little bit for the evening snacks. I didn't want to make too much of the oily vadas. So what I did was, I've given the proportions and ingredients. So as per that, I have taken the rava and added a little bit of curd and blended it well with a spoon, adding water little by little, and I made a batter thick enough along with some salt. So this is how the batter looks. Then I took the vada batter which I had kept aside. This I had made by soaking udad dal for an hour and then grinding it. I ground it with green chilies and salt and kept it for about 2 to 3 hours. And of course now it is almost 5 hours since after it was left over. Now I mix the rava batter to this, and I also kept aside grated carrots, capsicums and onions, and grated ginger too. You can even add green chilies if you want it more spicy. You can go for red chili flakes and also corn or any other vegetables of your choice. So then you add all these vegetables into the batter. It should be thick enough like this. See, now if you don't have an appe pan, you can go for a normal dosa tawa, and you can make the batter a little more thin, runny in consistency, and you'll get nice crispy uttapams. So now coming to this appe pan, you can just grease it. You can add as much oil as you want. Then with a tablespoon, you can slowly pour in the batter into each mold and then cover the lid so that it gets cooked in the steam of the appes. So now this takes hardly 3 to 4 minutes. In 3 to 4 minutes, once you remove the lid, you can see the batter has become solid. It's getting solidified. You can pour a little bit of oil on top and then slowly toss it. Only if it comes off, it's ready to be flipped or tossed. So if it doesn't come out, just wait for a while till it cooks further and then slowly flip them one by one. See that you keep it in medium to slow flame. Don't keep it in high flame because then the color turns dark and it cooks very fast. So you get nice crispy appes. Now you toss all of them and then wait for another 2 to 3 minutes. You can cover the lid if you want, and in another 2 to 3 minutes you can just take them off. You'll have nice crispy appes which you can serve with chutneys or sauce. You can make a simple chutney with coconut, coriander leaves, green chilies, a little bit of tamarind if you wish, and salt. You can even add chana dal to it, and your appes are ready. Thanks a lot for watching. Do share, subscribe.